partner.
Morning, mister.
Hey, mister.
Morning.
You just don't like Chinese people. You won't see any more of my money.
Are you gonna get started yet?
Thanks, mister. Take this. Ooh, you earned every cent.
I killed worse.
Buenos días, señor.
You got a problem?
Morning to
you. Good to see you again, mister.
Quite the bounty you acquired, ain't it?
Good day to you.
Yeah.
Okay, fella.
Place. I got away, but they got my wife. Please, mister. You gotta do something.
All right. Where is she?
She's sacked up in the swamp by the water.
Okay. Go on. See if you can find the law. I'll do what I can.
Now, you quit that now, you hear?
You all right, ma'am?
Please, God, unbind me!
Hmm. Sorry I weren't here sooner.
Oh, thank the Lord you showed up when you did! You saved my honor!
Boy, you better stop that now!
Christ! What a mess! Would you please get them out of here? I can't stand to touch them, and I don't want them rotting indoors.
Living out in this swampy hellhole? Surprised nothing like this didn't happen sooner.
Hey, I don't deserve this. You get out of my home.
With pleasure, lady.
You way too close to me. What you all riled up for? Yeah, well, it's best for you to walk away. Can't you give me some space? Oh, for Christ's sake! If you don't want no trouble, you best hit the dirt.
Mister? Calm down, will you?
Get out of my face.
All right. Right easy now.
Okay.
Someone gonna...
Thank you.
You better have a damn good reason for being on my property, mister.
Remember that loan you took, Mr. Davison? Well, time's long since up. I'm here to collect.
I should have known. You goddamn bludgeon men are all the same. Sure, I got your money. Every stinking cent is in the house. Hell, I'll even offer you a drink. We can toast to never laying eyes on each other again. I got a powerful thirst on me right now. How about you? Well, you gotta be stinking drunk already to do this kind of work.
I like doing it sober.
You take my money, surely you take a drink off me as well. That would be the mannerly thing to do.
Let's us handle the money first. Worry about manners later, okay?
I could be fishing.
You were catching flies, you weren't catching fish. Now come on, let's get us that debt.
Someone's here, boy.
Pop. Wait, what's going on?
Oh, just stand there. Go fix us a drink.
Another one, Pop?
Don't give me no talk, boy. Just do it. I'll look down here for our savings.
Savings? Under the sink?
Best place for. Now, where's them drinks, boy?
Drinks ready. It's right there, miss.
It's our life savings. Come and take what you owe.
alone.
Son, I want to get out of here, but I can't until I find some money.
There's some in my footlocker. I've been keeping it away from him.
Ain't that lucky?
I think I know the sum, and that should cover it.
Ain't you the good son? Should be proud of yourself.
You got the money, go, won't you?
Let's go, boy.